we're on.
Well, good morning, everybody. It's Mrs. Sellers here again for your live 15 minutes of music from Durham Music Service. So this week we are going to finish off our Toy Story song. Really enjoy doing it, and I hope you have too. So we got to the middle 8 bit last week, so we're going to go over that bit again, and then we've got one little diddly bit to put at the end, and then we can do the song all the way through. But first of all, let's warm up. Okay, so let's give your hands a shake. Go up, and down. Give your elbows. Oh, that's nice. Give yourself a jiggle. Jiggle, jiggle. You can jiggle in your chair, or you can jiggle on your feet like I am. Okay, give your legs a wobble. Give your legs a shake, Elvis. Oh, oh, oh. And your side. Oh, oh, oh. Give your arms a pat. All the way up, and back down again. All the way up, and back down again. Shrug your shoulders, and let them drop. Shrug your shoulders, and let them drop. Lovely. Okay, let's do our forwards and backwards. You ready? Can you remember this one? If you haven't done this one before, you'll pick it up super quick because you just copy what I do. I'm going to be singing. If you're not singing in school yet, then you can just say the words, it's fine. Okay, so I'll sing, so there's a tune there. Forwards and backwards and forwards and backwards and side to side and up and down and up and down and round and round and round and round and wriggle and jiggle and wriggle and jiggle and jump about and jump about. Ready to start again with a quicker tempo. Off we go. Forwards and backwards and forwards and backwards and side to side and up and down, round and round and round and round, wriggle and jiggle and wriggle and jiggle and jump about, ready to start again. Forwards and backwards and forwards and backwards and side to side and up and down and round and round, wriggle and jiggle and wriggle and jiggle and jump about, that's the end of the song. Right. Okay, we should be fully warmed up now. In fact, I'm quite hot. So let's get into our Toy Story. Middle eight section. So this bit is the bit that says, some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am. It was that bit, wasn't it? So what we were doing, big thing to remember is where people are. So you, me, them, or they, or other people. So can you point to where they might be? And I'm doing it twice, just so it fits in with the beat, because as you've probably got by now, all of these signs pretty much, not all of them, but the majority of them are on the beat. So some of the folks might be a little bit smarter than I am. Keep one thumb, keep your thumb on your temple. I like to think that it's like either you're lifting up a hat or you're lifting up your head to reveal your amazing brain, like that. So some of the folks might be a little bit smarter than I am. And then we're going to go like that, bigger, stronger too, maybe. And the sign in is actually, we're saying them, intelligent, that's the sign for intelligent, determined, confident. Okay, that's actually the British Sign Language sign that we're saying. And that fits in with the story of the song. So we're not literally taking every word, remember. But none of them will ever, so you can either go that way or that way for that, will ever, and that's actually never, will ever love you the way I do. And that is similar, similar. Can you do that? Because that took me a bit to learn that. So you're going to bring your fists together and you clunk them and then you release. Clunk, release. Like that. The way I do, it's me and you. Okay, so let's go over that bit again. Some of the folks might be a little bit smarter than I am. Bigger, stronger too, maybe. Remember that bit, maybe. But none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you. So that was that bit. He just said boy, but we're not doing the sign for boy because it's kind of like a throwaway comment, like a term of endearment rather than boy in the story. So there's no sign for boy in this song. If you want to put one in, you can do. And then the last bit, I'm going to talk you through the last bit and then we're going to practice that last section and then we'll do the song all the way through. And if we have time afterwards, we might do a little activity rather than starting a brand new song right at the end of the session. So the next bit, you've got, it's me and you. So your hand's there, your Peter pointer is there. And then look at the next bit is, and as the years go by, so that's years, isn't it? But we're going to be doing the distance because we're not talking about how many years old something is. We're talking about years and years, long time. So to show that, we're going to travel down our hand. So it's as the years go by. We're going to do it twice again because it fits in with the beat of the music. So, and as the years go by, we're doing that for continue. That's continue. So it's in years, years, continue. Continue. That's what we're signing. Oh, my hands look a bit lopsided. There we go. Continue. 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 And then the next bit is our friendship will never die. So you do friends again. Our friendship will never die. And instead of doing a sign for death or dying, we're actually going to say, unless we rely on each other. We rely on each other. So you're going to do two hooks. And they're going to interlink like that. And then we're going to go forwards to show that we're going into the future as friends together. So you're going to go friendship, friendship, and then continue. So our friendship is going to continue. That's what we're saying. Okay, like that. And then the next bit is you're going to see it's our destiny. So we're on future, future, which we did right at the start, didn't we? Future, future. Now, this is weird because you're going to give a thumbs up and a thumbs to the side, not thumbs down. That's something completely different. We're not going to give a thumbs down. Obviously, that's a bad thing. And this is a nice ending to the song. So you give thumbs up and then thumbs to the side like that. And what we're saying there is done, complete. Okay, so future, future, done, complete. So, and you're going to see it's our destiny. So it's destiny. So again, it's on the beat. And then the last bit, surprisingly enough, is you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Apart from at the very end, it goes do 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 do. And it goes on quite a long time. So we're going to keep our hands in our hand shaky position. And we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. So I want you to think it's like 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock. So you kind of go around a clock, 1, 2, 3, 4, or the four corners of the square. And then the last bit, you're going to put one hand out, the other hand out, and then we're going to do a jazz hand. Of course we are. So let's go through from that middle eight section, put that together, and then we'll put the whole song together and we'll see how we're doing for time. Okay, so let me find where we're up to, round about there, I reckon.
You got a friend in me.
So
some folks I feel near as far as I am being strong and true. Yeah, but none of them will ever love you the way I do.
Sorry.
It's me and you, boy.
Yes.
And if the years go by, a friendship will never die.
I'm going to do that bit again because I went wrong. Naughty Mrs. Sellers. See, it happens to us all. So I'm going to go from there again, okay? Hopefully I'll get it right this time.
You got a friend in me.
Oh, Thursday mornings.
Some other folks might be as nervous as I am, being strong and true. But none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And if the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's a destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Here's the grand ending.
You got a friend in me.
One, two, three, four, hand, hand. Right, are we ready to go all the way through from the beginning? If I go wrong like I did then, can I just say it? I'm really sorry. It just, I'm no expert. I said that right back at the start of doing this. I'm not an expert. I'm learning so that I can teach you. Okay, so I'm not like a professional British Sign Language expert. So I'm learning this as I'm going along so that I can share it with you. And these resources are fantastic. I think they're great if I get them right. So let's go all the way through the whole song. Things to remember before we start is your face is telling the story. And I'm just waiting for that to load up. So your face is telling a story. So your face, you need to use your facial expressions to help you when you're doing this song. It's not going to just be all the time. So there's happy bits and there's sad bits in the song, isn't there? So your face has got to tell that. Remember that you're on the beat. That's really important as well. And also remember that sense of place. So me, you, them, they, others. Okay, so make sure that you put that bit in as well. Okay, are we ready? Everybody, I've so loved doing that. It's such good fun, isn't it? Right, we've got a minute and a half left, so we can do our bim bom bim bom. So I might have done this with you ages ago, but you might not be watching then because we've been doing these for quite a long time now, and we get different schools joining in. I think Howlett Primary might well be watching. They watch every single week, just about. So this goes like this. I'll just say it through. I'm not going to sing it. I'm going to say it. It goes bim bom bim. Bom, biddy, biddy, bom, biddy, bom, biddy, biddy, bom, bim, bom. Bim, bom, bim, bom, biddy, biddy, bom, biddy, bom, biddy, biddy, bom, bim, bom. That's the first bit. So there is a tune to it. So if you are singing in school, you can sing along. If you're not, then you can just say it like that. It works as a rap. So the tune is bim, bom, bim, bom, biddy, biddy, bom, biddy, bom, biddy, biddy, bom, bim, bom. Bim bom bim bom biddy biddy bom biddy bom biddy biddy bom bim bom. And basically bim is a clap, bom is a clap, a click, and biddy is a chest tap. So it goes bim bom bim bom biddy biddy bom biddy bom biddy biddy bom bim bom. Bim bom bim bom biddy biddy bom biddy bom biddy biddy bom bim bom. Let's just practice that bit one more time, because we probably haven't got time to do the second half and do that with you next week. Are you ready? Bim bum, bim bum, biddy biddy bum, biddy bum, biddy biddy bum, bim bum. Bim bum, bim bum, biddy biddy bum, biddy bum, biddy biddy bum, bim bum. Well done. We'll carry on with that one next week. We'll start with that, okay? Have a fantastic Thursday.